You know.
1 hour later.
Okay. It's a great day to play, everybody. Welcome on in to the channel. This is your first time here. If you are rejoining us, thank you so much for being here with us today. You are loved, you are appreciated, and you are always welcome here. I'm nervous today. I'm nervous. And there's a reason why I'm nervous. Today is Lilifilm number 3. Now, all I've seen of this is the meme shot, which I didn't even know what it was from until like a week ago. So I've seen a picture of what she's wearing and the position that she was in. And I've heard everybody tell me that I needed to have water.
How about a nice cool drink, varmints?
On the ready. Which leads me to believe, given by those things, that this is probably going to be a little spicy. And I'm also nervous because okay. You know what? Screw it. Let's just do it. Pull it back, let it fly. Guess my target hits, yeah. Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss in public. I just wanna go. Okay. Well, we made it like 5 seconds in. Did you see the reverse already here? Hold on. Right away. I'm trying to actually pay attention to the dance, guys. Right here. No, it was back a little further. Wait a second. It was like right away she did a reverse. It's like right here. Like right there. Oh my god. What are you doing? What?
I can honestly say I'm a changed man.
I feel like this is something I shouldn't be watching with all of you. Okay. You know,
one hour later.
Yeah, I don't think the water is enough. This should be a challenge. This video should be a challenge. Well, we cooled ourselves down a little bit. You know, there's a reason why people have bias. Or her. There's multiple reasons. And I don't want this to detract from their talent, because they're so talented. But you're tearing me apart, Lisa!
You are tearing me apart, Lisa! Picnics on a beach with red wine. You know what I like. With the top down, let me look in your eyes. I know every second of yours is all mine.
Shouldn't be watching this with all of you. I shouldn't be watching this with all of you. This is not okay. I mean, it's better than okay. Her body, just the way it moves and... She did it again! The freaking reverse thing! Like, ugh. It's not enough. Oh my god. What are you supposed to do with this? I'm trying to be objective as possible here, okay? But I'm a guy that likes girls. And just, this isn't fair. And the first two didn't prepare you for it. What kind of crazy, like, sexy jutsu? Did she use in this? It hurts so good. It hurts so good. You all had a good time today. I don't know what there is to say on that. I think my feelings are pretty much out on the table on this one. Thank you for being here. Thank you, Lisa, for probably ruining equipment all around me. It was a great day to play. Like and subscribe. I'm gonna go dry myself off now.